This is question number 53. It is also based on assertion and reason. Assertion says the President of India has the power to grant pardon, reprieve, respite, or remission of punishment, or to suspend, remit, or commute sentence. Reason: the President exercises not only executive function but also judicial and legislative function. So here both A and R are true, and R is the correct explanation of A, because the power of remitting punishment, giving pardon, reprieve, or respite is a judicial act. So the correct answer will be A.